He looked so bad his last fight. Did you see it, the influencer card? Yeah. Him and KSI, they hugged for six straight rounds.
What do you think about Jake Paul KSI?
It's a big fight. Probably Jake Paul, but you know, KSI didn't look too good. Nice. Dean looked good. Dean the Great. I think he fights like a 130.
Oh yeah, he does. He has a good style. You can tell.
Who's the pound for pound king right now? Javante Davis?
Yeah.
That's what Biop said. Who's the pound for pound king right now? He said Tank.
I have to say right now, Canelo Alvarez.
Canelo? Pound for pound? Pound for pound? Why Tank?
I mean, Canelo too. I totally forgot about Canelo, but I think both of them are definitely in the right.
Both of them are out of the place, yeah. Tell everybody where to follow you.
Rick Medina Jr.
And Rick, if JoJo's watching, what do you tell
him? Man, this, hopefully the fight goes through, man. I'm ready. That's it.
What do you do if the fight doesn't go through? Is there a replacement? Do you still fight? Do you still get paid?
I don't think there's a replacement, but hopefully, I know they have a card December 2nd, so hopefully I
can. Oh, the Ryan card in Houston, yeah. So that's a tough fight for Ryan.
Oh, yeah, it's going to be a good fight. So hopefully, you know, it's near my hometown, San Antonio, so hopefully I can hop on that one.
Ryan and Tio, who wins?
Tio.
Ryan and Tio?
Ryan and Tio?
Yeah.
Wow. That's a great fight. I think that they're both young in their prime. I think it's a 50-50 fight for sure.
They're both my dudes, I ain't answering. He'll answer.
50-50
for me. 50-50?
Okay, what about Shakur and Tank?
Shakur and Tank, that's a good fight, but I go with Shakur.
Shakur and Tank? Why do you guys all pick Shakur?
He's great in distance. He's great counter punches. And I think his ability, his speed, he's not going to get hit with a huge punch by Tank. He really has, Tank has a tremendous punch, but I think the distance that Shakur managed, unbelievable.
Okay, my last one. Canelo or Benavidez?
Canelo.
What is that?
Canelo or David Benavidez?
I go with Saul Canelo Alvarez.
My heart would be with Canelo, but if you're making me bet money, I
have
to take David.
Canelo Benavidez. Scrappy, Canelo Benavidez. All right, this is boxing. Everybody has an opinion. Stay tuned right here. Hopefully you fight. At least if you don't fight, I hope they pay you. Does he still get paid if he doesn't fight? How does that work?
Have to get paid.
There you have it. Stay tuned. Huh?
So I put in the work.
Yeah, I hope JoJo makes weight. I've heard of fighters losing weight, even if it's a big amount, you know? Hope so. Stay tuned. Nelly Sick Bike reporting.